Bless you. We all pitched in and scrounged up a proper reward for you. It's yours.
I am Nerbalot, a scholar of history and religion. The Cathedral of Light seeks to heal Sanctuary's corruption, and I am working to assist them. This region was once overseen by the Hand of the Zakarum, whom, I've gathered, were quite deft at rooting out corruption. I yearn to discover how exactly they guided those strayed from the light. Thus far, my studies have led me here. I am currently following a thread to an abandoned marketplace nearby. Will you accompany me while I conduct my research? I have found multiple accounts which speak of the Hand of Zakharum visiting this particular marketplace, inquiring after a family of non-believers in the town nearby. Give me one moment. I've only read how to do this in books until now. Hopefully we can attune with the spirits in the area. Like so. There. Did it work?
Listen well. We are the Hand of Zakharum. The man known as Betzorig is suspected of heresy. Anyone with information as to his whereabouts, come forth at once.
Oh, excuse me. I'm not sure where he lives, but I see him with a neighbor of his quite often, and they live to the north, just over there.
Incredible! Did you see that? Come, quick. We must follow their trail. To the north!
Us the only way to you and your loved ones.
There's no time for that.
Listen to my orders. Take the children. You remember our cellar in the hills? Go to it. Hurry. Go now.
Fascinating. We should try speaking with him. Ask him about Betzorig.
If the Zakharum want answers, they'll have to find them elsewhere. You think you can march in here and take whatever you want?
Please. We only want to understand what happened here. We've come all this way. We aren't leaving without answers.
Then you'll have to go through us to get them!
They attacked! How invigorating. That man, Betzorig, he was headed to that cellar to hide. We should follow him. I'll meet you there. Hurry!
Ah. Are we buying or selling? Good fortune.
I could have sworn I saw someone go in here.
Hurry, children. Try to keep quiet. It'll be all right.
We know you're in here, Batsorig. How does it feel, knowing your brethren suffered to hide you in sin?
If this is what the Zakharum stand for, we want no part of it!
Wait! Stop! This can't be right.
For turning away from the Zakharum, you've sentenced your entire family!
You leave me no choice, then! I won't let you hurt them!
This feeling... What's happening? More importantly, I now have the knowledge I sought. Thank you, Spirit, for showing us the truth.
I've seen your suffering at the hands of the Zakharum. The intolerance, the violence. I'm sorry your family couldn't be saved. But maybe others still can.
Thank you, both. I will take what I've learned here to the Cathedral of Light. I hope I'm not too late.
Work! What is this? Greetings. Hello.
I have the worst luck. We cast lots for this shift, and I lost again! Barely made it back alive last time. The pay is high, but what good is coin if the undead make a meal of me?
What can be done?
I don't have a solution for the corpses. I just want a quiet shift. If you can give me that, I'll give you half my pay.
With one brick at a time. That is my belief. And with great works come even greater rewards. Meet us at the Lost Monument to start rebuilding this world.
Need steelwork? Repairs? Warrior, how may I serve?
In the steppes, everyone needs a weapon.
Good for me.
Why not?
Do you feel it too? Hatred, boiling just beneath the surface of this wretched place. I offer what shelter I can here, but we are never far from Mephisto's influence. His temptations. Heed my warning. Hatred is a poison you drink to kill someone else. It will tear you apart, as surely as your enemies. Light protect you in these dark days.
Yeah.
That's good for me.
Return! Just in time for the end of my shift. It's been quiet here, thanks to you. Here's your coin.
Before I... Oh, it's you.
Thank goodness. The sister is in the cellar. Come quickly. Since she collapsed in my arms while telling me what happened to my Vosik. I was going to find a knight penitent to help her, but she pleaded with me not to. Asked me to hide her and tell any other priest that came looking that I had not seen her. Truth be told, I had to wrestle with that. Lying to the cathedral came close to turning her in more than once. But then I remembered that when I needed help, she did not ask any questions. She was just there, ready to do whatever she could. Well, she deserves the same.
I knew
you would.
Don't have much time. You need to perform blood rites, exorcise demon.
What?
I cannot. You need my prayer book, but Chalice is lost. Need to get new one.
Where?
Margrave. Matve. He is Chela's keeper. Be wary. He is suspicious. You may need to deceive. Please. Hurry.
Who are you to demand such a thing? None but those who have dedicated their lives to worship may touch the holy implements.
I am on a solemn task from the Reverend Mother Prava herself. Shall I tell her you are unwilling to fulfill her request?
Please, forgive me. It is so rare to hear any news from Kyovershad. Let alone from the Reverend Mother herself. I am honored. Here, Here. It will need to be consecrated first, of course. Anointed in the blood of sinners. There are deserving brigands skulking in the caves to the east.
Thank you.
Greetings. Hello.
Ah!
Grant me the strength to continue to carry out your will. Welcome, traveler. Your day of glory is at hand. With your sacrifice, the rebuilding of this world can begin.